So, what do you want to know? We go way back. Like, way back. The two of us skipped town when we were young, you know? Thought we'd experience what the world had to offer. Eventually, we went our separate ways. He joined the military, and I became an engineer. Step one was scoring a transmuter chip, which you did. So now we put that baby to work. As for the ingredients, you'll need to bag the Quetzalcoatl, this rare bird, to get what you need. Huh? Oh, you already procured the stuff? Well, aren't you an efficient one? In that case, only thing left to do is to transmute the part. Well, turned out he was a natural-born trooper. Was even handpicked to take part in a super secret experiment. It wasn't long after that we lost contact. By the time we reconnected, he'd already put that life behind him.
What experiment?
Have to ask him, though I doubt he'd tell you. Certainly won't tell me, at any rate. Whatever they did to him, though, has something to do with this condition. I just know it. He's been to doctor after doctor, but all the tests come back inconclusive. So I'm digging through old Republic archives, looking for something that might help, something a doctor might overlook. Just hope I find what he needs soon. Windmill's counting on you, friend. So, what do you want to know? Windmill's counting on you, friend. What do you want to know? Windmill's counting on you, friend. So, what do you want to know? Huh? Oh, you already procured the stuff? Well, aren't you an efficient one? In that case, only thing left to do is to transmute the part. He's been to doctor after doctor. All the tests come back inconclusive. So I'm digging through old Republic archives, looking for something that might help, something a doctor might overlook. Just hope I find what he needs soon. Windmill's counting on you, friend. Thank you. So, what do you want to know? Huh? Oh, you already procured the stuff? Well, aren't you an efficient one? In that case, only thing left to do is to transmute the part. Windmill's counting on you, friend.
Let's go to work out. Thank you.
Everyone, I'm picking up a monstrous signal. Rare grasslands wolf variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. See the way that its mane stands on it?
Don't hold that.
The electricity going into its body and
it's on you.
Hair to fight. Caused an overexposure block. This is also contributed to a significant increase in aggression, agility, and speed.
Bring it home!
Thank you.
local legends, Titan possesses earth-shattering strength. He is capable of crushing whole mountains with his fists. Perhaps we have him to thank for the rolling hills and verdant plains that comprise this region of the planet.
Thank you.
by. And busy preparing a meal, if I'm not mistaken. They may flee if openly confronted. I suggest using those shipping containers to cover your approach.
Obviously. I was inconsolable.
Inconsolable?
Oh, smells like heaven.
Oh, it's like when you're consolable, but not.
I'm running on empty.
You think that Merc's gonna come after us?
I'm a lightly seared
guy. We'll hide out here
myself till
that Merc gives up.
Hey, boss. Can we eat yet? I'm hungry.
It ain't ready yet, dingus.
Hope there's plenty to
we
go
call
around.
It well done, cause shit's gotta get done well, not poorly.
Yeah, but I think you got it done too well.
Hey, are you a chef? You got a puppy
head? Smells like it's coming along.
Okay.
God.
We'll hide
I'm
out
hungry.
Here till that Merc gives up.
Hey, boss. Can we eat yet? I'm hungry.
It ain't ready yet, dingus. We
my
call it well done,
be real
cause
flooded.
Shit's gotta get done well, not poorly.
Yeah, but I think you got it done too well.
Hey, are you a chef? You got a puffy hat?
Damn, that smells good.
Okay, we'll hide
we
out here till that Merc gives up.
Hey, boss. Can we eat yet? I'm hungry.
It ain't ready yet, dingus. We call it well done, cause shit's gotta get done well, not poorly.
Yeah, but I think you got it done too well.
Hey, are you a chef? You got a puffy hat?
Hope there's plenty to go around.
Okay, we'll hide out here till that Merc gets
the batter.
Hey, boss. Can we eat yet? I'm hungry.
It ain't ready yet, dingus.
Hey,
we call it well done.
I'm not already.
Gotta get done well, not poorly.
Yeah, but
what am I doing?
I think you got it done too well.
Practically
hey,
gave me a heart attack.
Hey, stop right there!
Shit, it's them!
Run for it!
Run for me!
They're more perceptive than I gave them credit for, but I doubt they're gone for good. You have two options. Hide nearby and wait, or come back later.
Looks like the coast is clear.
They didn't steal our meat.
Huh, that's kind of weird. Do you think they weren't hungry?
Time to
eat. They're just bird brains, that's all. Anyway, gotta leave this baby on the fire a little longer to get it nice and crispy.
I'm starving over here.
When can we eat?
Not yet.
Wonder how much the guy's got.
How about now?
It's gotta be crispier.
Get a load of that smell.
Is it ready yet?
I'll tell you when it's ready!
God, I'm hungry.
When can we eat?
Not yet.
How about now?
Give me
it's
meat!
Gotta
give
be
me meat!
Beer.
Is it ready yet?
I'll tell you
better
when it's
be
ready.
Enough for us, too.
When can we eat?
Not yet.
Damn, that smells good.
How about now?
It's gotta be crispier.
I could eat a behemoth.
Is it ready yet?
I'll tell you when it's ready!
We want meat! We want meat!
When can we eat?
Not yet.
How about
they're gonna share.
It's right? Gotta be Christian here.
We're being intruded!
Not again!
Tease it!
Looks like they caught wind of you, huh? Their hunger will get the best of them, though. You can either lie in wait for their return, or temporarily vacate the area.
Looks like the coast is clear.
And they didn't steal our meat.
Huh. That's kind of weird. Do you think they weren't hungry?
They're just bird brains.
Oh, smells like heaven.
Anyway, gotta leave this baby on the fire a little longer to get it nice and crispy.
I could eat a behemoth.
When can we eat?
Not yet.
I like my meat rare.
How about now?
It's gotta be crispier.
Show me the meat!
This is it ready yet?
Do you hear
I'll
something?
I'll tell you when it's ready!
Huh? They run off or something?
When can we eat?
Not yet.
Time to eat! Time to eat!
How about now?
It's gotta be crispier.
My gun better
is
be real
ready bloody. Yet?
I'll tell you when it's ready!
When can
I'm
we
a
eat?
Lightly seared
Not
guy
yet.
Myself.
How about now?
It's gotta be crispy.
Storm it over here.
Is it ready yet?
I'll tell you when it's...
They're trying to get our meat!
Huh? We've been blown! Book it!
No.
They're more perceptive than I gave them credit for. But I doubt they're gone for good. You have two options. Hide nearby and wait, or come back later.
Looks like the coast is clear.
And they didn't steal our meat.
Huh. That's kind of weird. Do you think they weren't hungry?
Hope there's plenty
they're
to go around.
Bird brains, that's all. Anyway, gotta leave this baby on the fire a little longer to get it nice and crispy.
We want meat! We want meat!
When can we eat?
Not yet.
Smells like it's coming along.
How about now?
It's gotta be crispier.
Get a load of that smell.
Is it ready yet?
I'll tell you when it's ready.
I'm a lightly seared guy myself.
Not yet.
How about now?
Less cooked is the better. Crispier.
Is it ready yet?
I'll tell you when it's ready.
Give me meat.
When can we eat?
Not yet.
God, I'm hungry.
How about now?
It's gotta be crispier.
My cut better be real bloody.
Is it ready yet?
I'll tell you when it's ready.
help us.
What was
when
that?
Can we eat?
Not yet.
How about
yes, there is nothing.
It's gonna be crispier.
Is it ready
I like
yet?
My meat rare.
I'll tell you when it's ready. If that's not well done, I don't know what is. Presenting the finest food you'll ever eat. Prince Black and Bird.
You're the best, boss.
Turned out pretty good if I do say so myself. Okay, boys, time to challenge. This thing that bad, huh? Ain't the talking move, huh? Well, we sure as hell ain't gonna just hand it over.
I don't have time for this.
Get the word now, boss!
Relax, boys. Not that just the plan. I call it baiting the hook.
Yeah! Hook in the bait!
Please.
So, what's the bait?
For all intensive purposes, it's you!
Me?
Here, take this!
Thanks! Can I eat it?
Tuck it for the getcha!
Now, down eat me!
Where the bandits are headed next. And on that note, I'll let you get back to it.